Hi, Jeff.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. We're pleased to be here.
Good. We're excited to be here.
Nice. I'm Cindy from The Upcoming. Congratulations on your debut.
Thank you.
So what inspired you to create a documentary about Terrence?
Well, we love the theater, and we had a chance to work with Terrence and his husband Tom in our previous film, and we were so taken by not only what an amazing writer Terrence is, but what a warm, interesting, challenging person he is. And so we asked him if we could make a film about Terrence's life, and they said yes. What a good thing.
He's a truly inspiring person, not just for his contribution to the theater community in New York and around the world, but also just as a human being and what he's represented to so many people.
Yeah.
And, and just, I think being able to make the film in New York, New York's such a theater town with a great, great theater community and film community, and it was great to bring it all together here.
Yeah. And, you know, Terrence has this message in his plays and in his life to be true to yourself and to find yourself, and that's such a good universal message, so we hope that crosses over.
What's one of your favorite plays?
Well, I love Love, Valor, Compassion, Kiss of the Spider-Woman, Ragtime, Frankie and Johnny and the Clair de Lune.
Masterclass, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Love, Valor, Ragtime.
Yeah, so many.
Yeah.
So much.
Thank you.